Hi.
Hi, teacher.
Hello po. Hi, Jana.
Your camera? It's high.
Man, there you go. How are you?
Good.
Very good. Good morning.
Good morning po.
I got break my nails.
Your nails? Let me see. Sige nga. Near in the camera. Wow, ang galing. Jana. Does it have letters? No. Ako naghang. Am I lagging or yun, you're back. There you go. Ang ganda naman ng nails ni Jana. You like it? Very nice. Are you ready? Did you have your breakfast already? Yes, nag-eat na ikaw. Okay. Are you ready? Breathing exercise muna tayo. Let's have the long breathing exercise, then yung short. Okay, so yung breathing exercise na long, you have to hold it for 10 seconds. Okay? Are you ready? Are you ready? Can you hear me, Jana? Yes. Okay.
Teacher, yan po. Ayusin lang namin.
Sige pa. Okay pa, okay pa. Naglalag po eh. Laging yung
connected naman sa Jana. Naglalag kasi po siya teacher.
Apo. Apo. Sige po, ayusin niyo muna. Can you hear my piano?
Okay, it's fine,
Jana.
I think it's
all right. Okay, already? Are you ready? Yes, pa. Yan, energy! Yay!
Hey.
Okay. Breathe in. Ready? Breathe in. Then hold for 10 seconds. Ready? Breathe in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Exhale. Very good. Isa pa. One more time. Breathe in. Put air. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Exhale. Okay, one more time. Ready? Breathe in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Exhale. Okay. So, did you notice that our lungs, di ba? Yung lungs natin, it's the one that we who gives us that's the one who will tawag nito? Will keep the air, okay? Our lungs. So it's like a balloon. Okay, so when we inhale, we take in air and our lungs will hold it and we're going to exhale it slowly. So yun ang nangyayari. That's what we're doing now. So that exercise, that exercise is to help you hold your breath for a bit, okay? For a long while, 10 seconds, or we can do 15 seconds. Not now, okay? Do you think you can do 15 seconds? No? I think you can do it. Okay, sige, hindi naman ngayon. Okay, now let's do a short breathing exercise. So, ganun pa rin. The same thing. You just need to breathe in air, then exhale. Agad. What you're going to do, you need to take out the air with the force. Dito ka mag-ano ha, sa nose, mag-breathe in, mag-take ng air. Tapos, sa bibig lalabas, sa mouth, mag-exhale with force. Let's try. Try mo muna nga. Try it first. Ready and inhale. Ha! Go. One more. With sound. Go. More. Ha! Yan, sige, more. Okay, now I want you to do that 5 times. Ready? 5 times. Ready? Teacher will count. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Careful. 5. Okay. So maganda mayroong sound, okay, para may force. Okay? Okay, are you okay? Yes po. Okay. Can you hear my piano?
Yes po.
Okay po. Now let's go to humming again, huh? Can you hear it? So our goal here again is to hold our breath for the whole exercise, yung ano na yun, okay? Okay, so we have to make sure that you won't cut it. So tuloy-tuloy. One breathing only. That's why you need to take in air. You need to breathe in before doing it, okay? Para you can go longer. You won't cut the exercise, okay? Yung tone natin, yung ating scale. Breathe in again. Sige nga. Okay. It's your turn, ha? Ready? And go. Get louder. Sige nga, your turn. Ikaw lang. Go. Your turn lang. Go. I can't hear it. Sige nga, more. Sige nga, more. Louder. Okay. Sige. Isa pa ha. Repeat after me. So, si teacher muna, then ikaw. Okay? After teacher ha, so that I can hear you. Your turn. Go. Okay, isa pa. One more time. Ready and. Your turn. Okay, one more time. Sabay na ikaw sa piano. Okay, sabay sa piano ikaw ha. Ready and go. Okay, breathe in. Very good. Breathe in. Very good. Breathe in. Breathe in. Very good. Breathe in. Breathe in. Okay, magpuputol na. Ready? Breathe in. Very good. More. Breathe in. Okay, good. How about our lip thrill? Can I hear? Go. Woo. Very good. Okay, diretso na tayo ha. Ready and. Breathe in also, ha? Huh? Very good. Again. Sige po, pwede yung ilapit pa sa kanya yung mic siguro. Yeah, ready and go. Breathe in. Breathe in. Yeah. Okay. All right, sige. Hindi na naririnig siguro kasi sige, next time we will adjust the audio settings next time, ha. Just set natin yung audio settings natin next time on your side. Kasi baka I think your sound is canceled. Maybe yung set up. Okay, it's okay. Let's go to our song na ha. Kasi we don't have time, that much time today. Because I have an ex-student. Teacher have an ex-student. Okay? Let's go to our song kaagad. Okay. I want to hear you sing along. Sing along ka muna ha. Yung kay Sarah Heronimo. Okay, you remember the song? You remember the song? Isa pang araw.
Excuse me, teacher.
Yes po.
Hindi niya kasi na ano yun kasi hirap siya sa Tagalog.
Ah, nahihirapan siya sa Tagalog. Sige po, okay lang po. Magli-listening muna tayo, okay? Let's have listening first. Let's listen first, then later.
Akala ko hindi na darating ang panahon. Naliliwanag ang daang nasisilay.
Then we're going to go to your other songs, okay?
Sa ipulibong taong nangangarap, binigyan mo ako ng pagkakataon. Kung mababago ang landas na tatahakin ko, ikaw pa rin ang hahanapin ng puso ko.
Listen ka muna, listen it first, okay?
Kasama,
you don't need to be good at Tagalog. Just need to listen to it, okay? It's like the same with other songs. Listen to it. Okay, our goal now is the first verse muna, okay, the first part of the song.
Akala ko hindi na darating ang panahon. Naliliwanag ang daang nasisilayan ko. Sa libo-libong taong nangangarap, binigyan mo ako ng pagkakataon.
Okay, stop natin doon. So first part lang muna ha. We'll try the first part. So, in this song naman kasi, Jana, it's part of studying a song. Okay, you don't need to be good at Tagalog kagad. Alright? Titingnan natin yung lyrics lagi. Let's do it slowly. We're going to read it, huh? Is it too loud? No. Is it okay?
No.
Okay. Okay, let's do it slowly. Let's start here. Akala ko. Can you see it? Can you see it? Can you see the lyrics? Akala ko na darating ang panahon. Okay? One more? Can you say it after me? Ready? Akala ko hindi na darating ang panahon. Go? Can you repeat after teacher? Akala, say, go. Akala ko hindi na darating ang panahon. Naliliwanag ang daan, masisilayan ko. Okay? One more. Akala ko, ready, and...
Akala ko na darating
ang panahon. Okay, one more. Akala ko hindi na darating ang panahon. One more? Go. Sige, try it.
Akala ko hindi na darating ang panahon.
Very good. One more. Ready, and. Akala ko hindi na darating ang panahon. Go, go, repeat that to the teacher.
Akala ko hindi
ang panahon. Very good. Oh, the same thing, ha? The same lang yung ano. Naliliwanag ang daang nasisilayan ko. One more. Naliliwanag ang daang nasisilayan ko. Go.
Naliliwanag ang
daang nasisilayan ko. Okay, very good. One more. Naliliwanag ang daang nasisilayan ko. Very good. Okay, you have to try lang. Try natin, ha, Jana. Okay, one more from the beginning. Akala ko hindi na darating ang panahon. Naliliwanag ang daang nasisilayan ko. Okay? Sige, ikaw, your turn lang. Aka, go. Akala ko hindi na darating ang panahon. Naliliwanag ang daang nasisilayan ko. Very good. There you go. Oh, next. Sa libo-libong taong. Ready? Oh, kahit hanggang dito lang muna tayo kasi punta tayo sa ibang songs mo. Sa libo-libong taong nangangarap, binigyan mo ako ng pagkakataon. Okay, that was the first verse. Very good. Isa pa. Sa libo-libong taon nangangarap, binigyan mo ako ng pagkakataon. Sige nga, one more time. Sa libo-libong.
Sa libo-libong taon
nangarap, binigyan mo ako ng pagkakataon. Okay? Very good. One more, ha? So let's do the verse one. You can see this. Can you see this? That's verse one. Okay? Hanggang dun lang muna tayo. Hanggang sa makuha natin. So yung goal natin dito, yung goal is to familiarize the tone, the pitch, yung kanta, yung melody ng song. Okay? Okay, one more from the beginning. Akala, ready, go.
Akala ko hindi na darating ang panahon. Naliliwanag ang daang nasisilayan ko. Sa libo-libong taong nangangarap, binigyan mo ako ng pagkakataon.
Alright, there you go. Hanggang dyan lang muna. Okay, so ganito, ha. Ate, who's with you? It's your tita. Ate, paparinig nyo lang sa kanya. Paparinig. So, hindi niya kailangan maging magaling mag-Tagalog. Okay? Ang kailangan niya, makuha niya lang yung tono. Okay? Para masubukan niya ang ibang, ang Tagalog anyway. Kasi puro English na yung kanta niya. Tsaka para ma-ano yung diction niya ng ano. Kasi iba ang ano ng Tagalog, eh. Yung diction. Okay? So paparinig nyo lang sa kanya, ng papaulitin nyo lang sa kanya hanggang sa makuha niya. Alright? Okay, Jana ha? You should try lang natin. Oh, yun na yung first one natin. Dun, hanggang dun lang. Akala ko. Sige nga, one more time. Ready, and.
Akala ko hindi na darating ang panahon ng liliwanag ang daang nasisilayan ko. Sa libu-libong taong nangangarap, binigyan mo ako ng pagkakataon.
Okay, hanggang dun. Okay, next mo ay listen to that song, ha? Should listen. Paulit-ulit lang i-listen mo hanggang sa makuha natin. Next song was, ano yun? What was that song? Try Everything.
Everything.
Try Everything. Shakira. Do you love Shakira? Nasa t-shirt pala to. Okay, wait. Wait lang. Wait. Okay, Shakira, Shakira. Shakira. All right. Share my screen again. Let's try this one para hindi na nahirapan si teacher. Ganito. Sige nga. Diretso nga tayo dito sa verse 1. I mess up
tonight. As another fight, I still want
to start again. Okay, one more, ha? I mess up tonight.
As another fight, I still mess up
tonight. Okay, ganito. Wait lang. Sasabay muna tayo sa song, ha? Yan. Try Everything. Let's go slow muna, ha? Let's go slow.
Sabay na to.
Okay, daming ads. Commercials. Ayan na. Okay. Oh, sabay lang muna, sabay. We'll do it later.
Welcome to Zootopia.
I just went out the fly. I still wish I could
start again. I keep falling down. I keep on hitting the ground. I always get enough to see what's next. Birds don't just fly.
Oh,
nobody learns without getting it wrong. I won't give up, no, I won't give in. Till
Okay, hanggang doon lang muna. Stop there. Stop there muna tayo. Let's go back to... Let's do it slowly, ha? Ready, and... Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Three, four. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Do it slowly, ha? I messed up tonight. I lost another fight. So mess up, but I'll just start again. Keep falling down. Keep on hitting the ground. I always get up now to see what's next. Okay, your turn, ha? Until there lang muna. So, our teacher, ang goal ni teacher is to make sure that your lyrics is clear at hindi mabilis masyadong hinahabol. Okay? Yun muna. Let's practice it slowly. Ready? And go. Go. I mess up
tonight.
Keep on
down.
I keep hitting the ground. I always very good. One more time. Can you sing a little bit louder, or try mga wag masyadong malakas. Try it not that loud. Baka mas marinig kita kasi baka kina-cancel. Maybe your voice, if it's too loud, it's canceled by the computer. So yeah, do it a bit not that loud. Ready? I mess up. Ready? Go.
I mess up tonight. I let another fight.
Very good. That's it.
I think that's a cool I can. I'm falling down. Hitting the ground.
Okay, very good. Yon, Jana, mas narinig, I can hear you clearly. Don't do it louder. Okay, not too loud kasi I think your computer is canceling the sound if it's too loud. Okay, not too loud. Naririnig naman ni teacher. One more time. One. Two. Let's start on oh oh oh. Ready? Go. Three, four. Very good. Go. Not too loud.
Falling down, hitting the ground. I always get up.
Yes, very good. Okay, let's go to pre-chorus. Birds, go. Okay, slowly, huh? Birds don't fly. Where you go? Okay, one more.
Don't just fly.
Three, four. One more. Birds don't go. About it.
Okay.
Okay, one more ha. Dito lang tayo sa pre-chorus. Not too fast ha. We're practicing it slowly.
Nobody learns without getting it wrong.
Okay, one more, huh?
Birds don't just fly. They fall down and get up high. Nobody learns without getting it wrong.
Okay, one more. Your third. Go. Not that loud, huh? So I can hear you. Okay, one more nga, one more. Not too loud, not too loud, ha? Not too loud, not too soft naman. Tama lang, normal lang, so hindi ka i-cancel nung ano, noise cancellation ata yun. Okay, one more time. Ready, and... Get up.
Nobody knows.
Very good. Chorus. One, two, three. I won't go. Okay, wait lang. One, two, three. Okay, wait lang. O, ayun na ha. O, tignan natin dito. I won't give up. No, I won't give in. Till I reach... Ah, hinanto. The end, and then I'll start again. Okay, ito ha. Careful sa again. Make sure yung again, hindi mo didiinan. Again! Okay? Ah. Chorus.
I won't give up. No, I won't give in.
Again, again. Okay.
I won't give up. No, I won't give in. Till I reach the end, and then I'll start again.
One more. Listen to Shakira.
Give in till I reach the end, and then I'll start again, again.
Okay, tata, siya.
I won't give up, no, I won't give in till I reach the end, and then I'll start again.
Okay, go nga, ready, and? Very good. That's better. Okay, tatanggalin yung again, yung didiin. Okay, ready. Buong chorus na. Buong chorus. So, yung chorus ay mahaba, di ba? This is the chorus. Ready? One, two, I won't give. Ready?
No.
Go. I won't.
Then I'll start again. No, I won't leave. I wanna try everything. I wanna try even though I could fail.
Okay, one more time. Not too loud, ha? Not too loud, not too soft naman. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Chorus. I want. I fail. I won't give up. No, I won't give in till I reach the end. Then I start again. Now I wanna live, wanna try and play. I wanna try. Okay. So yon. Okay. Tas uulit lang ulit yung oh to. Oh, try everything. Oh, try everything. Are you okay? So, yung goal natin, Jana, is to do it slowly muna, ha? We'll do it slowly kasi yung song mabilis. So, what happens kasi when the song is too fast and hindi natin, we can't get along to the fast tempo of the song. Nabubulol, okay? The lyrics are not clear. Okay, but it's okay. We need just to practice it slowly, okay? Oh, let's go back na dito on our first intro, then verse 1 and chorus. Yan lang muna. Are you ready? Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. 2, 3, 4. Very good. Okay. Sige. Not too loud, ha? Not too soft naman. So teacher can hear you. Go. And mess up. Very good. Keep
going. I always got no question.
Very good. Getting it wrong. Carlos, I won't.
No.
Start again. I won't live. I won't try everything. I wanna try it. I will never fail. I won't give up. No, I won't give in. I'll reach the end. And then I start again. No, I won't live. I won't try everything. I wanna try it. But though I could fail. Okay. Slowly but clearly. Okay? Kiklear natin yun. Para hindi parang, it's like, ano kasi, it's like somebody is, tawag nito, humahabol sa'yo. Someone's after you when you're singing fast songs. Okay? What we need to do is we need to clear our lyrics. Okay, you're good at it now already, okay? We just need to make sure that you know, nobody's after you when you're singing that, okay? Jana? So that, okay, that's why we are practicing it slowly. That's the point why teacher is playing it so that, kasi on YouTube kasi it's fast. It's the original speed, diba? Okay. All right, so
that means that's to be slow.
Yes, let's start it slowly. Yes, no, good girl. Okay. Now I want you to mag-warm down tayo konta. Let's warm down. Okay. Ready? One more. Your turn. Your turn nga, ikaw lang. Very good, better. Ay, sorry. Wait. Oh, wait. Yeah. Ready? Can you hear the piano properly?
Yes,
okay. So as long as you can hear. So si teacher lang ang hindi nakakarinig sa iyo ng kasi when you and me are we're doing sound together. The problem is I can't hear you na. Okay, teacher can't hear you pag ano. We do it together. Okay, anyway. Okay, so practice your lip trill, huh? Your goal is to make sure you won't cut the trill. Okay. More. Sige, more. Sige nga, more. Go. You try. Get more. Okay, go lang. Okay, go lang. Repeat after teacher lang. And the piano. Repeat. Go after the piano. Okay. Hindi nakita, narinig. Okay. Anyway, sige. So, next time na lang pag we have more time, teacher's going to help you set your audio. Siguro it's better if you set your audio pag so yeah, can you try? Try nga. I adjust mine if it will affect yours. Sige nga. I think we need to adjust yours also. Okay, next time na ha, I will let daddy adjust your ano, kasi what happens is still ate there, is ate there. Mm-hmm. Yes. Ate, yun. So next time po pag ano, mag-start kami mag-lesson, pasabi na lang kay daddy kasi wala na kaming time ngayon. I-adjust namin yung settings nung audio Zoom sa inyo, ha. Yung Zoom niya. Para kasi ang nangyayari pag nagsasabay kaming magtunog or the piano, hindi ko na siya naririnig. So may settings kasi yan sometime. Pwede nating tingnan na maririnig ko pa rin siya.
Okay.
Opo. So yun, pasabi na lang pag mag-start kami. Para andyan sila, tutulungan ko silang mag-ano nung settings.
Okay.
Oo, para kasi hindi ko na siya naririnig, kaya ang ginagawa ko, pinapauna ko siya. Nga lang, pag masyado siyang malakas, if her audio is too loud naman, kina-cancel siya. Laptop po ba yung gamit ni... Is that laptop?
Yes, yes.
Or computer? No, the same thing.
Laptop
and computer. Sabay. Okay. So, yun. So, kailangan lang, ano... we need to adjust the audio so that I will still at least hear her voice. Kasi pag nagsabay kami, hindi ko siya rinig. Pero rinig niya ako. Mm-mm. Titingnan natin, baka kasi sa side niya, kinakancel yung, pag malakas ang tunog, kinakancel siya.
Ah,
okay. Oo, ganun ang nangyayari minsan sa laptop. Mayroon siyang noise cancellation. Oo. Pag malakas, pag ganyan, normal lang na ano, na nagsasalita, okay lang. Pag malakas na, sobrang ano na, sa limit niya, kina-cancel nila. Kasi hindi na maririnig sa side ko.
Oh, okay.
Ganun ang nangyayari. Opo, ha? I-ano namin. Para maririnig ko siya. Kasi maganda yung pag nagsasabay kami ng piano, naririnig ko rin siya. Para alam ko pong tama yung ginagawa niya. Okay po? Sige. Jana, I'll see you next week. Okay, I'll see you next week. I need you to.
America and me, we're gonna have a spa party.
Spa party? Wow. Kailan? When?
After this.
Wow. Good. Great job. Okay, sige. Listen to your song, ha? Yung kay Sarah Geronimo. You don't need to be good at Tagalog. What you need to do is to listen to the melody of the song. Okay? Para ma-challenge yung pagbuka pati ng bibig niya. Kasi Tagalog, buka. Okay? Bye-bye. Thank you. Sige po.